Hello and welcome to EQ International Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Sunil Agarwal with us from Flotek Solar. A very warm welcome to EQ, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, can you just let us know about Flotek Solar, like how it came into the solar industry and what are your target plans for 2022 as well, and any projects being undertaken yet?
So basically, we are into solar industry from the very beginning in India. As a solar industry, we were structure manufacturers and supplying around 5 gigawatt annually to the solar industry, and we have got very good response from all our developers and the EPC players. Similarly, we were working on a new technology for floating from last 3 years, and in India it started around 1.5 years back. So there were around 6 or 7 projects that were in India for floating. So we are catering to almost all the projects in India, and in this year only we have done around 225 megawatt, and we are the pioneer and leaders in this technology in India. And I think so this market will go up to a gigawatt by next year. And as a Flotek, we see to play a very comprehensive part in it, and we see ourselves to be leading in that next year also.
So if we talk about the distribution plan, like we are into India itself, so which all states you are covering?
Basically, it's not a distribution channel like a thing. It's like we are supplier of floaters wherever the project government is coming up with. So we are supplying to that state. So right now we are doing 5 projects in 5 different states all over India. So we are doing in Kerala, we are doing in Telangana. Right now we are doing in Visakhapatnam, Andhra. We are doing in UP. We are doing in Gujarat. So the largest we are doing is 120 megawatt in Ramakundam, Telangana. So that will be one of the largest projects that India will have. So we are very happy to see the progress of the project going on right now. And already around 50 to 60 megawatt has already been commissioned. So we're expecting the commissioning of the project by end of this year. So that will mark up one of the largest projects in India for floating.
So any plans for export as well, like to touch the international market as well?
Yeah, we're planning to go international by mid of next year. So we are in talks with various people outside also. So how to take it forward for our distribution channel, for giving the technology, sharing the technology. Thailand, Philippines, Indonesia are coming in a good way in floating. So we are targeting those markets. So we are hopeful that we'll be making our international presence by mid of next year.
As you know, sir, government has set few targets for, especially for the Indian solar market. So like what can be the challenges and the opportunities we have in India?
So the challenge is that we can see that right now, because the cost of the floating solar is around 20 to 30% higher than the ground mounted. So the government has to give an initial advantage in kind of a tariff or a kind of a VGF kind of a thing, so that the floating market is also in parallel to the ground mounted market. So we request the government to come up with and support the floating and give some advantage for the initial 2-3 years to the developers, to the EPC players. So once 2-3 years the support is from the government, then I think so after 2-3 years, it might come at par with the government, with the ground-mounted sector. So let's see how the government support it. But definitely, this is a future industry.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot. Thank you.